No, the thing is, because I'm still in school, a lot of this stuff affects me and what I learn. In health class, they don't teach that guys are naturally stronger than women. They don't teach that anymore.
What?
Because it's not equality, it's putting women down. It's, I don't know, something else. I don't care what they feel, being honest. I just want to learn. I'm in school to learn, you know? And they're just ruining it. Police officers, they don't have to work out anymore. They don't have a required assessment anymore. Because women couldn't pass it. That's why the police officers are so fat and unfit. I was just shot by this guy multiple times. I think he hates me. And, Deans.
Yo, what's up?
Now, my school's asking, if I like boys or girls for me to sign up for next year. Does that even matter? Does my sexuality matter?
Just doing that because... See, here's why they're doing that. Because they used to do that same BS with me when I was in high school. Like, the reason they're doing it is because to make sure you're not gay. Before the same thing.
I know where you're going at, but it's a completely different reason. They make sure, like, what your gender is, or what you like, your gender liking, and what you consider yourself.
Be advised.
And then they put you in a class with only that. So, if you're a lesbian, and you freaking hate men with a passion, they'll put you in a class full of boys. But they'll also put you in a class with other girls that hate guys. If you're gay, they will put you in a class full of girls. But there will be a couple of gay guys. So it's like a very small cupcake, and I can't stop lagging now. So every day I have to go to a class where the girls talking shit to me.
Hostile UAV above.
Men ain't shit. Men can't do this. I beat up all the time. This, that. And then this gay dude knocked her ass out in front of the school and she was crying. She said, "Don't hit me, I'm a girl."
Not right there, Green. Now, smooth weed. Let me ask you this, okay? Do you believe in segregation and racism? Like, why?
Segregation is the worst thing out there. That's not... I believe in equality. Real equality, though. Not stopping people. Equality means equality under the law. Not that all people are equal. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's not a person, not a matter of race or anything. It's a matter of culture. Like, let's say, in class, basically, like, I make a certain amount of money, and you make a certain amount of money. Now, we both should be treated equally under the law, equally under, have all the same opportunities, all that shit. But you shouldn't take away from me to give extra to you. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Because it just doesn't, I mean, a society that pulls down the top literally stays at the bottom. It doesn't speed up the economy. It doesn't speed up the society. It slows it down. The free markets are where it's at, though. That's what created this country and made it grow so existentially fast and become the world leader so fast, so quickly. Plus, when we had a true free market economy, when we had a true free market economy, we had the lowest unemployment rate in history. People had jobs. Thanks, Steve. See, the way they figure out, they keep changing the way they configure unemployment right now. Our actual unemployment is still higher than what it was at the Great Depression. People just ain't working. And they don't have to because a lot of them collect benefits. I mean, the whole system's a fucking mess right now.
So wait, let me ask you this, okay? And you white, right?
I mean, depends on what I identify as, bro.
Okay, let me ask you this, okay?
No, I'm a white. Yeah.
Okay, let me ask you this, okay? Me and my coworkers at my job was talking about this, someone on the game yesterday who was also white asking me to ask one of my coworkers about white supremacy, okay, and white privilege. Can you explain the two things to me?
Well, the whole white supremacy, black supremacy thing, that's an ideology, and it's a failed one. I view that kind of as like a socialist society because it breaks people off into groups. So that, I can't stand that stuff. The white privilege stuff is ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. It all should be broke down to culturally, not racially. But people don't understand that stuff. Like, there is a different black culture in urban areas than there are in suburban areas. And there's a different white culture in urban areas than there is in suburban areas. The problem is that, trying to explain it, especially the politicians pandering the votes, trying to explain it, people don't really grasp it very well.
Now, where is white privilege, though? Does it still exist to this day, or is it just something
else? No, not at all. In fact, it's a disadvantage.
No, white privilege does still exist.
Yeah, feminists are trying to bring that back. Well, getting a job is an honorable point. You're more likely to get a better salary than an honorable as well.
Okay,
what? This guy, he went on YouTube, he went to a feminist protest, and for guys, the drinks costed more, the food costed more, for women, it was only 25 cents for everything.
Well, that's weird.
And they were saying you can express yourself in every way. But they had Jesus Christ drinking liquor, menstruating, in panties and balls. That's not a religion. I don't know what religion that is. But that's not Satanist stuff. That's not Christian. That's not Hindu. That's nothing. I don't know what that is. An ideology, not a federal religion. It's something.
Hold on. Smooth, we back at. Let me invite you to a party, okay?
Well, give me about 5 minutes, bro. I gotta go outside for a minute. Take care.
Shit.
It's a good intellectual.
Hey, I'm leaving. Okay.
Those are in the wash.
Alright.
In a minute, let the door come for a minute.
I will.
I'll be back in about 5.
Hardcore team deathmatch. This will be our greatest triumph. We are losing this fight.
Hostile UAV above.
Advice. Hostile UAV incoming. Hostile RCXD spotted.
No competition in that, just over. Been about 30 shits, shit mom.
hardcore team deathmatch. Time to earn your worth. We've taken the advantage.
Oh, what? Back in the kitchen.
We've lost the advantage.
Here,
coming
to the garage.
We've taken the lead. We've lost the lead. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
That bitch gone, don't worry about it. 3, 2, 1, bye-bye. My own fucking partner had to store my equipment with his dumb ass. Coming from...